I'm Jassy.
I'm Jamo.
Welcome to the Port of Gaskin Reunion.
I never knew a la like this. Gotta be something for me to write this. Queen, I ain't seen you in a minute. Wrote this letter and finally decided to send it. Signed, sealed, delivered for us to grow together. Love has no limit, let's spin a slow forever. I know your heart is weathered by what studs did to you. I ain't gon' sod 'em cause I probably did it too. Because of you feelings I handle with care. Some recognize your life but they can't handle the glare. You know I ain't the type to walk around with matching shirts. A relationship is effort, I will match your work. I wanna be the one to make you happiest and hurt you the most. They say the end is near, it's important that we close to the most high. Regardless of what happened, on him let's rely.
Family reunions are milestones in a family's life that brings you together. It brings the past, the present, and the future generations together. These aren't just mere events. They are the bridges that connect generations, that spark in the night, shared laughter, and the touchstones that keep us grounded in our roots. So it's very important that we continue on, even though this is the first reunion. But we want to go ahead and continue on because the younger generation, they need to know their family history. Right. So it's important for us to come together to do that.
This is the family dance. This is the official family dance. This is the official family dance. It's 2024. I know y'all better know how to do this dance. Let's go. That's right. Lead it up, Kiwan. Follow Kiwan. He's the professional. Let's go.
Good afternoon. My name is Emery Porter, and we are here at the Porter Gaskin Family Reunion. The first one. Well, actually, we've had before, but this is the first one. And we're doing this so the family can get together. We're sick of going to funerals. We're sick of going to events that have nothing to do with fun. So, thanks to my nephew Kiwan, he came up with the idea that we should do a family reunion because he's sick and tired of going to funerals. Also, too, he wanted to know who his cousins are. And we've been having a ball.
Tired. I'm glad it's over, but I enjoyed myself.
first time and it's not the last time. They got me cooking and I'm tired.
Hi, my name is Loretta Snorter. I'm here enjoying the Gaskin Porter family reunion. And I want to send out a big shout out to all my cousins, my aunts, uncles, everybody that's not here. Big ups, and hopefully we'll be here next year. We love y'all.
Yo, what up, y'all? It's Shawnee. We at the family reunion. We love y'all.
Everything's good. The family's good. It's always good to come out and meet family that you don't know, and they always make it. I appreciate everybody.
I'm happy to say that I've been a part of this family for 40 years. I love it. I love them. We had a beautiful time. We're here at Belmont Park, closing it out.
Shout out to the Porters and Gaskins family. Thanks for everybody who came out and represented our area.
I think this is so beautiful. Y'all family reunion, this barbecue is super dope. So I can only imagine it being in the night at the lounge.
Rita, wrap me up some of them goddamn breads.
April Porter from Virginia Beach. I drove in, me and my kids, Caden, Autumn, and Ty. I'm enjoying my time. I'm happy to meet some cousins, some family members I never met. Never realized I had a Porter family in New York, and I was raised in Massachusetts.
Hello, everybody. This is Laura speaking. I came down for my family reunion. We had so much fun last night, today. Barbecuing, and I'm enjoying my family. I'm happy to see everyone.
Hey, Anthony here. Come on down and join us. We're having a ball.
So it's me, Kayla, of course, representing and showing up for the Porter Gaskin family reunion. First one ever, and doing it big, of course. I've experienced the whole entire weekend. I can say that it's actually been an enjoyable and a powerful movement that we've been starting so far, and I can't wait to see more of it, and hopefully my mom will be here in the future if there is more, because you know she should have been here already. But you know,
hi, I'm Lauren. I'm Kiwon's wife, and I've had such an amazing time so far at the Porter Gaskin reunion. I've learned so much about our family and where it started and where it came from, and we had so much fun last night dancing, and today at the barbecue has been awesome. And I can't wait for more.
Family slash Porter family, we having our first annual family reunion. And it's been special. We'd like to give a special shout out to everyone that came out to support the family reunion. And hopefully we can continue this in the future.
Family's here, the vibe's here, everybody's here. It's lovely. Food is great.
Hey, I'm Kiwon. This is the Porter and Gaskins family reunion part one. We started this whole thing because, you know, we wanted to bring our family closer together, you know, for the youth, the younger growing up. We want them to know their family, and apparently we do this a long time ago, but somewhere along the lines they fell off, and you know, we're just trying to get it going. So this year one back, and you know, we're gonna keep it moving, keep it going, because we're tired of seeing each other and grief and bad things, and you know, hearing about it. Cousin such and such, something happened, oh damn, I wish I was there, I wish I would have called him, you know, now, like, you know. So it's good to come together and do for something positive, something good. You know, I'm just happy to be here, you know, year one. Next year we're gonna keep growing and growing every year, and 10 years from now, who knows what it'll be.